We are done with Mombasa. It was awesome being there.
It was so much fun.
Now we are going to
board. We have a plan for our lives, but it turned out amazing.
The infamous Madaraka Express. A lot of people usually call it SGR, and it's not. That's not the official name. Like all different trainways are called SGR, like that stuff. So it's called the Madaraka Express.
Great. Because you think she looks like
looks like a space station. So yeah, just do that. So. Nairobi in 3, 2, 1. We have just reached Nairobi, and wanted to go swimming, but she's saying she's too exhausted. So we want to see how this goes. Yes, I'm exhausted too. It's Tuesday. Cindy here is. This is Cindy. I'm not sure if you can see her. She's feeling a bit shy because she's gonna be talking in front of people.
Are you vlogging right now?
No. She's afraid to talk in front of people, 25 people. I'm telling her, she used to be like a service host, like the eat chick in Mavuno. Then she decided to be an introvert.
John, so you una niskia?
These guys are amazing DJs, and I look up to them a lot.
Yes.
This is DJ.
Can you be the DJ?
Can you? It's a tongue twister, you know? You have to take it slow. Can you be the DJ?
Uh-huh. My service John Tech, sound technician.
Sound technician, you see. I'll also get a title. I'll be like, I don't know, video engineer or something of the sort. So these guys are the guys you're going to be holding it down today. And we're done with the shoot. It was about hair, although fortunately we don't have hair. It's guys like Kina Melvin here who have big hair. So this was the event. It was not for people like me.
Yeah.
My hair is not as good. So I probably need a lot of their hair products. I never know what I'm going to be doing next. Or practically, it's just random, like as it is random. So I don't know when I'm going to be shooting or what I'm going to be shooting. Cindy's still here, feeling confused. In Narok County. Lucas is running away because I'm walking towards him. We are here because of this guy. This is the culprit who brought us here. This is the second time we're in the vlog. Look at the way he's all dressed up. All dressed up. He's all dressed up because he's about to get married. So we're going to meet. What do you have to say for yourself?
These things have to be.
He just said it's sad. It's sad. That's the notepad. This is Steve.
Hey, yo.
This is Steve. Say hi to the blog.
Say what?
Say hi to the blog.
Hi, blog.
Then you have Flo over here. Mm-hmm. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi, what's up?
Flo, we're saying hi to the vlog,
yay.
Right?
The Mario.
Hello, vlog.
So Mario. He wants to be like them.
Okay, okay. Yeah.
Is your heart beating?
Yes, yes, yes. Like any other human being.
Yes. Wow, good answer. We are done with. She had me in the door. We're done with Narok. I told you I have 8 siblings plus me is 9. So here are my 9 siblings.
Oh. Sorry. Thank you. Oh my god. No, 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 you can't do this to me.
1, 2, 4.
Thank you, my goodness.
She's been right here. 5, Florence. 6, 7, 8, Mom, yeah. And Dad. And that's my entire family. 9 kids, 2 parents. Yeah, that's pretty much it. My storage space is running out, so yep, until tomorrow. And it's Sunday from church.
There's a way you usually say Sunday.
I usually say like everybody else, it's Sunday.
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 Jumapire.
Sunday. And I don't know. Okay, we're going to South B. Njeru is like a short, stout, fat man who is getting married. Sorry for it.
Yeah. Hashtag minion and minion.
Minion. So we're going to meet up, have some meat, and yeah, probably that's it. So from church, next to hanging out with this region here, this guy, that guy over there, that's Jerry, Darius, and Adam. They're buying us meat. This guy's lovely that much. Yeah, who's getting married?
Yeah.
This guy over here,
Papa Jones.
Don't start beefing. I don't want to end up like us.
You are legit, Calligraph Jones.
This guy is so huge. He's covering the entire. Like, I can't even fit in the food. You.
Hi, Jem.
He's living.
How are you?
Oh, how are you doing?
He's living the Mephisto squad.
This is your husband.
Into,
oh,
God. Wow. Too much. That is.
We have our weird husband.
I know.
And I know you know.
It's funny.
He likes that one. I have this scent that draws him in.
Yeah,
that's like, why he's this close to me.
Yeah, it's like Ushindi. Ushindi.
That's the end of the vlog.
Jamaso.
Until next week. Do you have anything to say? Yeah. I tried recording the ending inside there, it was really noisy. So now I'm doing another ending, and Harry is looking at me really on the other side of the screen. Basically, that's it.
Q, that... shut up, you're talking too much.
Have you ever been slapped? let's promote business. You know, this is Wanjao. What's your suiting company called?
It's called Suitable.
Yeah, you can find you on Facebook.
Suitable.
Suitable.
You get it there.
That's smart. Suitable on Facebook. Hey, Instagram. Instagram. Tumblr. Yeah. Cheers, Baba. We'll get you a nice suit. I'll try it. If I get money, I'll buy one. Then wear it. Anyway, I was ending the vlog. This is the end of the vlog. Till next week. Yeah, that's it.